Addressing Parliament early this week, the Speaker Anita Among announced government's commitment to bring a comprehensive statement on the demands made by the opposition that informed their boycott.
Don't fight when you're out. You fight when you're inside here. You don't. Just like when you're in a home, a husband and a wife, don't run away, be there.
However, in the turn of events, Parliament has today learnt that the security chiefs will not be available on Tuesday and the aforementioned statement will not be presented. Speaker Among noted that security chiefs have been summoned to an urgent meeting abroad, making it impossible for the opposition to get the response they have been demanding.
I have received a letter. There is a very urgent meeting that requires all the leaders, all the security leaders, and the meeting is supposed to be out of the country. So we may not have that item even on Tuesday.
Opposition members of parliament have scoffed at the government, saying regarding the new development as a ping pong aimed at frustrating their quest for response on the human rights violations.
And as the opposition, I know we shall sit on Tuesday in the shadow cabinet where we shall agree on the way forward. But what I know is that government is trying to run away.
As if we are in times of war, as if we have some gorillas in the country, that any time they might be abducted all. That means they also don't trust their country. Now imagine us. Secondly, seeing we don't need a statement as in a statement, coming and read a statement. What we need is actions.
The government statement was the dawn of hope to the end of the opposition boycott that is becoming perpetual. However, some opposition legislators are unbothered with the withdrawal of the statement, saying they are ready to keep out of the House till the government will address their issues.
We as the opposition have a stand not to go back to Parliament until a statement is made. That is where we stand. And I have never seen it anywhere in any country where all security operatives leave the country and they go for, I don't know what meeting or conference or whatever, out of the country. That means we are left in a state of quagmire. We are left in a state of emergency whereby anything can happen to the citizens of this country.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news at Parliament.